Sorry, I didn't know what happened, but the battle is right now. Roman Reigns versus Karrion Kross. So, sorry, I can't put on their song because if it does, then it's going to make me stop recording. I don't know why. It's like so bad. Sorry, God, I always get it wrong when I
do this. Yeah, I saw the highlights a while back.
I'm hoping I at least get 2 views in this video.
They were fighting, he was fighting back, but Izzy was getting the better of the exchanges.
I'm new to YouTube, I'm just telling you guys.
But it was funny, Izzy was talking to
I started a couple like weeks ago, months.
I don't know if you saw that, it was on Instagram.
My first video got 60 views.
So he was like, yeah, you know, show the... Izzy goes, show the highlights. I want to show you guys how I was getting him. And the highlights were only when Alex Pereira was whooping him.
Okay.
And Izzy was like, okay, yeah.
Sorry, that's my dad in the background. He's screaming.
And he's like, oh, come on, man. I see what y'all are doing. You guys are only playing Wonder and you got me. I see. It was funny, though, man. Like, they only showed where Alex was whooping him. It was hilarious, man. It's somewhere on YouTube. You gotta see it. They just showed highlights of him getting whooped on while they were interviewing him.
Okay.
Yeah.
Falls off. But Karrion Kross is here. Who's gonna win? Karrion Kross or Roman Reigns?
Comment down below. It looks like they just announced.
Thank you.
convinced those Russians, those Dagestanis, man, they're superhuman, man. They are stronger than most people in the world. They have a chin. If they get cracked, they will fall. That's what I was saying to go up, but he didn't want to. He didn't even care about it. It's because they have their own, you know, the company, they're not in need of money, they don't care about the attention. Everyone else needs the money and the fame. That's what everyone else wants when they're in the UFC. These guys don't, Khabib, they don't want the money, they don't care about the money. So they can live very simple. They can live simple lives. They don't care. Like you said, they don't do anything. They're just super, super religious and family oriented and train hard. So they have their beliefs. They don't like the ring girls. They don't want to work late. They don't want to do anything. They run their own show, you know? Yeah. But yeah, man, I'm going to start watching the fights, man. I'm going to start paying attention. It's that one chick that's from the same place where Joanna's from. Carolina. Against Gomez. I think she's a Mexican girl. I've seen the name. I just don't know what she is. I don't think I've seen her. I haven't even been to the same place at all, man. I just see them. They're going at it, though. They're going hard. She's pretty cute.
I need to buy like an actual camera.
Dude, I look around.
I'm using my iPad as a camera.
Yeah, man, shoot me a ring. Next time you see Boris, tell them that they're all invited to my house so they can see where I live and it's an open bar. Alright, bro. That's great.
He did the finisher, but kicked him.
Ellie, come watch the fights. You're out there going at it.
I'll be right back. I'm making a video.
Oh, sorry. I'm going to do the vacuum. Can you, move to the room while I do the video? Huh? I mean, while I pass the vacuum?
Okay. Guys, I'm going to move to my room real quick, okay? A vacuum's going to go on.
make another one later.